I'm Tommy Watkins, and this is the food question. I was at Devil Dawgs off Belmont in Chicago. Ordered a Chicago-style hot dog. I thought the Chicago-style had a good snap to it. The fresh ingredients were solid, the neon green relish and all. Love the artwork on the walls and the decor. Chance the Rapper there on the ceiling. It was a really cool place. This restaurant's been on my list for a while to try the Chicago-style, and definitely lived up to the hype. The quest continues, and that's why I'm on the food quest.